Yesterday, the Court of Appeals dismissed the case brought by parliamentary candidate Elchin Bebudov. He was appealing against the Central Election Commission's October 16th decision to reject his candidate registration. Bebudov was nominated in Yasamal 3rd Election Constituency 17. Bebudov's lawyer told Objective TV that the CEC had ruled the candidate's nomination support signatures invalid. The Court of Appeals had been delaying the hearing for an examination of these signatures. But then all of a sudden, the hearing was scheduled and the appeal dismissed. Bebudov himself was informed of the time of his hearing just a few hours before it was due to take place. He reported that journalists had not been allowed in the hearing. The Central Election Commission's decision is unfair. All of the signatures were valid. The decision of the Appellate Court is illegal and we will file an appeal with the Supreme Court, declared Bebudov.